National Drug Threat Assessment places Cheryl at among
Hey everybody, I am getting ready to take my husband to doctor's appointment this morning, and I just need a little bit of special encouragement today. I'm gonna be fine. I just need some prayers and some encouragement because Jade is gone for the day. I'm trusting and believing it's just for the day or maybe a couple of days, and I'm asking God to strengthen me so that I can walk by faith and not by sight. And I think that if this whole transition had been an easy one, then
the Charlotte Chamber and the Charlotte Regional Partnership.
I might not have given God all the praise.
Focus so. On creating jobs and economic opportunities in the energy sector. Duke Energy says the region already has 100 energy.
I trust God with everything that I have and with everything
well,
that I am.
Has gotten a $70,000 reward from Target stores.
So I trust that he'll bring my baby back to me and show me how to go about getting legal custody of her without alienating her mother. I want her to continue to be in her life because I love her mother too. I just think that she would be better off here with me, and maybe that's not up to me. Maybe that's up to God. So, well, not maybe. I know it's up to God. So, I'm just gonna operate in faith and let God direct everything. And I'm gonna go about my day cheerfully and giving thanks because I'm so blessed. It's okay. Wow. You know, I think a couple of days ago I said, how many setbacks can a person handle? And then I look between all the setbacks and there have been so many, many, many blessings. So I have to remember that. God blesses in mysterious ways. And I'm going to trust him. For God I live, for God I die, and blessed be the name of the Lord. And I'm getting ready to take my husband for his follow-up, and I don't even know what. I want to have a Jenny Craig appointment at 9:50. That's a little close. So 8:45 and 9:50. I might call Jenny Craig and ask them to push me out maybe to 10:15 or something so that I can get in there. But
this is my man Rafael.
I feel alone for the moment without my baby here bothering my stuff and trying to get in the shower and pulling at me, and I don't know how I'm supposed to get dressed without no distractions. I need some distraction. Y'all know I got ADHD. So, whatsoever is good, whatsoever is perfect, whatsoever is of good report. No, that's not that whole scripture. I need that whole scripture right now, today. I need the whole thing. So I'm going to look it up. I go to studylight.org when I use, when I'm looking up the scripture. Whatsoever is good, perfect, think on these things. And then I want the King James Version, only because that's the one that I'm familiar with. Put too much stuff in here. Rafael Sadiq is good, but this is probably not the music that I want for today. I'll come up with something else. Can't find it. Oh boy, there it is. It's Philippians 4:8. Finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are lovely, whatsoever things are of good report, if there be any virtue, and if there be any praise, think on these things. So that's what I'm going to think on today. I'm going to think on the gift that God has already placed in me. I'm going to think on each and every one of you and your successes. I'm going to think on my son. I'm going to think on the happy things that remind me of the baby. And I'm going to think on the praise report that I have and my husband coming to the fullness of his knowledge in God. I'm going to think on those things. Because as long as I think on those things, I can be encouraged and I can wait on God to do what he's going to do. Because I can't do God's part. I can only do my part. So I'm going to do my part. I'm going to think about my success with Jenny Craig and my weight loss. I'm going to think on you guys. I think I said that already. So maybe I'm going to think on you guys twice, okay? I'm going to... I don't know why I'm putting on makeup. Well, I know why. It's my mask for the day. It's going to help me to stay positive so that when I look in the mirror, I don't see a beast. I'm be like, oh my God. The conditioning for 100% gray coverage. Now that's confident color. Thank you, Tasha. Here we go. I'm going to think on only the goodness of God and all he's done for me. And I'm going to sing hallelujah. Thank God for saving me. And I still can't sing yet. I guess it's these allergies and these boogers. I decided to respond, thanking him for letting me know of my error. But the thing is, we're still communicating, and I now have strong feelings for him. Our relationship has grown to where he has asked me to marry him once he is released. This is a very intelligent man who was incarcerated due mostly to self-inflictions, but who has also realized the mistakes he has made and the time he has and is currently wasting of his life. I think I better do waterproof mascara today.
Tell
me,
what should I do? Okay.
Wow. I know. I mean...
What did he write
about? Yeah. First of all, let me do you in prison.
We're going to do that.
And then, yeah, you're right. You are in too deep. Way too deep.
I love the white.
You don't even know this man. This man...
I wish I could leave it like that.
You know, we can all agree on that, okay. I think.
I'm going to find some light skin
if he can back any of this stuff up that he's saying. You don't know anything mascara. About this man. You know nothing. I can't stress you enough. You just don't know him. And he's incarcerated.
Thank y'all. Pray for me today. I'm going to need it. Bye.